called a ribbon snake, not to be mistaken for a garden snake. This is about as big as they get, maybe a little bigger, feed on insects, pretty much, maybe small worms, maybe tiny frogs and tadpoles.